good job keeping up, but I'm afraid your journey to the Temple of Mystery ends here.
Yeah, like I haven't dealt with Fluffy before.
Oh, well. I've taught my little friend some new tricks since then. My little cat is well trained and very hungry. Isn't that right, Fluffy?
Nice doggy. Doggies. Oh, boy. You'd better run!
About to get hot in here!
Get that man!
Yeah.
cool. I'm gonna have a ball with this one! To the chef!
Let's get him!
If I dribble a little. I have an inflated opinion of myself.
Yeah.
Nice of you to drop in. You're just in time to witness the end of Pac-World as you know it. Let me introduce you to my greatest weapon. Yeah.
I know all about your little ghost ray thing. Let me save you the super long villain speech. Target the Tree of Life, turn Pac-World into Ghost World, yada yada. You know I'm just gonna stop you like I always do.
What? I will not let you take the fun out of this! Pac-World will be mine this time! It's about time you see firsthand what my little ghost ray thing can do! Destroyed my ghost ray, but it will take more than a little explosion to slow me down. No!
Oh, you taste worse than your butler, and that's saying something.
Oh, you are going to regret this. Ugh, this is so humiliating.
Last time, there was only a recipe for Pac-Berry Pie. Do these new tablets have any information on them about the Tree of Life?
Other than information on how to build a crazy machine to turn the Tree of Life into a Tree of Death, that is.
Yep, they sure do.
Well, what do they say?
They say that the Tree of Life is the one source in the universe for power berries, which are the source of all power for Pac-World.
But we already knew that!
Everybody knows that!
Well, I didn't say it was useful information. Don't worry, though. We found 3 temples already. There are bound to be more. We just have to keep looking.
You know what I'm thinking?
That you want to get out there and find more temples?
Nope. I'm thinking... lunch!